Don't you ever mess with my stuff ever again. Or else I'm gonna have to clap them tits again. Man, that turd, I'm gonna have to clap his tits if he messes with my stuff again. I'm making mac and cheese. Forget me for sitting in the chair and messing with his stuff that he paid for. That sounds bad, now I said, that's you, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna screw up his room. Grab all those dirty clothes. You'll mess up his blankets, throw it on the floor. The pillows on the floor. Most importantly, house keyboard. Under his chair. Gonna go with mine now. So I'm done with my mac and cheese, now I just need some water to wash it all down. Now we can play some video games. What the frick is that mouse? I picked his mouse too. I hear him screaming.